As students entered CCMS classrooms, they would sanitize their hands at the sanitizer station, and they would be seated. They will also go by this station once they exit the room as well.